Greetings YouTube, Nate the Gamer slash Sonic Rider Legend here, and I'm doing a Gex 3 playthrough. Don't watch the video if you do not want to even see it. Anyway, I continue Mystery TV with progress. Only three coin flies remain in this level, and then I will do this extra challenges to get more bonus tokens, and then get another remote, and then just continue going in and out, etc. And I know exactly where those last three coin flies are. They're by the blood coolers. Apparently falling makes you immediately reset. I missed one enemy. Shoot, I couldn't tell exactly where it was supposed to. I should save the last fleas down there last. I'm getting it this time, but now it's definitely gonna be smart to heal. Thank you. I do not need the vampire form to get to these coin flies. Well, since I'm nearby this remote challenge, I might as well do the one using the vampire to be able to get the blood coolers. Whoops. Okay, I know I could have made that the distance, but I accidentally pressed the, an attack button. Gotta do it right. Don't let walls get in the way. Oh, I actually forgot to do those other two extra challenges. I guess I'll do them as I go in and out. Another stop point.